beauty queens, high school girls with clear skin smiles, married young and then retired. The Valentines I never knew, the Friday night charades of youth, spent on ones more beautiful. 17, I learned the truth. And those of us with ragged faces, lacking in the social graces, desperately remained at home, inventing lovers on the phone, who called to say, come dance with me, and murmured vague obscenities. Girls like me at 17, a brown-eyed girl in hand-me-downs, whose name I never could pronounce, said, pity please the ones who serve, they only get what they deserve. And the rich relation's hometown queen marries into what she needs with a guarantee of company, haven for the elderly. Remember those who win the game, lose the love they sought to gain, in definitures of quality and dubious integrity. Their small town eyes will gape at you in dull surprise when payment due exceeds accounts received at 17. And those of us who knew the pain of Valentines that never came, and those whose names were never called when choosing sides in basketball. It was long ago and far away, the world was younger than today, and dreams were all they gave for free to ugly duckling girls like me. We all play the game, and when we dare to cheat ourselves at solitaire, inventing lovers on the floor,